Beauty is something that projects the person that I choose to pose for me. Artists like Picasso and Lucian Freud have influenced a lot in my perception of beauty. I don't feel at odds with the standard perception of beauty. I feel at odds with censorship. Art is not always beautiful. I draw inspiration for a nude male or the shape of a fruit or a plant. The greatest obstacle in creating art is ignorance. I have no pride in working with male nude. Pride is for macho people. Actually, I don't have a proudest moment. A proudest moment is to be in boys, and I enjoy it in solitude. Of course, New York City is full of pride, but I feel it's a fake feeling. It's just another mask to defend in everyday life. I will change the time to answer each question.